Marlena Cantu wants to know, did you tell Rick Crawford that he sacrificed Summer?
Yeah, we did that every week in the Seventh-day Adventist Church. We sacrificed one child a week.
Yeah, I mean, I guess they heard that you had told Rick Crawford that. I don't know.
For number one, Rick Crawford died. He's dead now.